Miller Industries is the world's largest manufacturer of towing and recovery equipment. Miller produces most of the industry's leading brand names, including Century, Vulcan, Holmes, Chevron, and more. In the light-duty segment, the new Vulcan Intruder 2 will be on display that features increased visibility and a totally redesigned crossbar.
Welcome to this edition of the American Towman Minute.
Welcome back to American Towman TV. I'm Emily Oz. American Towman is on the move, planning conferences that strike at the heart of towing's critical business sectors. AT has announced it will be taking Sin City by storm in May of 2013. Tow Industry Week will be a four-day event featuring conferences designed for growing tow companies. The week will offer a two-day trade show at the Las Vegas Convention Center called the American Towman Showplace Las Vegas. The more immediate event in the works is the summer's Municipal Towing Conference taking place at Tow Expo International on the famous Riverwalk in San Antonio, Texas, and just a block away from the historic Alamo. The Mini Tow Conference features an intense seminar program that deals with everything that involves towing for the police, from rotation issues to accident cleanup, impound management, and auction strategies. It's the towing industry's summer getaway. I look forward to seeing you there. Coming up on Towman TV April 18th, we take you inside that expo and some of the unique events that make the show a true piece of Americana. Events like the Southwest Chili Cook-Off, the USA Record Pageant, and the Big Smoke for towing's cigar enthusiasts. See those stories on American Towman TV April 18th.